Hey everyone, welcome back. I wanted to do a quick audio on this replay. This person is our clan member, Mrs. Lomax, aka Rosie, or we like to call her Rosie the Riveter. Rosie is not what you call a tier 10 World of Warships player. She just likes to have fun. So she plays World of Warships to have fun with the clan, sit back, relax, and just enjoy. A fun-loving human being. So you're not going to see any tier 10 strategy here. No flamu, no flambass going up the middle. Because if she did, she'd die 10 out of 10 times. But a funny thing's happening with Rosie, and just like anyone else in the game, she's getting better as she plays, whether it be operations here, whether it be some sort of rank, or she play randos, specialty missions. She's getting better and better and better. And funny enough, it happened. Rosie actually ended up being first. So it was kind of funny to watch. We weren't doing so well at the very end. Rosie decided to leave the harbor and go after the enemy. I think Rosie was either here to kick some butt or chew some bubblegum, as the old expression goes, and she's all out of bubblegum. So she did a really good job. It was a lot of fun to watch. Even though a lot of us died kind of early, it was us and cheering her on, and she did very well. So again, not going to see amazing strategy, just here's a normal person getting better at the game and having a great time. The game can be fun. Don't listen to all the hype from the other people. You guys are out there and know exactly who I'm talking about. So, anyway, take care, stay safe, all right? And enjoy the replay. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Solved, sir.